All right, we are back. They are right here at the gates. The enemy is at the gates. How many more? Four more shots suppressed. I'd love these all to be one-to-one if I can make that happen. And there's more than four up here. One. As he's standing beside somebody else, I think that's a fun thing to do to someone. Because he knows there's a threat. He knows he's in a bad situation. He just doesn't know where it's coming from. And we're looking at two more shots now. And what do we have here? If not two more kills. One. I asked for these four shots to be 1-to-1. We're 3-for-3 right now. If I can get one soldier with this one bullet, I will get exactly what I've asked for. Man, that one asshole that I knocked down twice. Not for him. Imagine what we could have done. I know there's several soldiers hanging around, but they just do not want to make this easy on me. Where the fuck was that sniper, though? I don't even really remember where I shot him from. As he's walking. Ah, baby boy. Flip over. Do we take this full shot? We have two enemies right now. They'll definitely know where we are if we take this. We don't have any suppressed ammo anywhere. I like to toss that without him realizing it's there. Nah. No such luck. So do I just take this shot and give away my position? I think I have to. I was a little trigger happy there. Shot before I needed to, and he raised his head. I think I just wanted to do it real fast, and that was my fault. I lost patience there. That's what that shot was. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I didn't really know that was a thing they did. I don't know why. It just never occurred to me that the flare guns were to be used in that way. Makes perfect sense, though. It really bothers me that I have no idea where I took that sniper from. Because that could at least, you know, kind of guide me to where to search for him. Yeah, I just really don't have any idea.
This will come in very useful.
Where I was when I saw him. This hill. Obviously, I had believed it to be the hill that I went to first. Where I was killing all those men. But that does not seem to be accurate. Oh. Hey. I did not just knock his helmet off and leave him standing. There's no way. That's what you're about to tell me. Okay, he hasn't gotten back up yet. He's gonna bleed out? Oh, I know there's a thing that can happen. There's two over here. On the trigger, since I'm not using compressed ammo, I feel like I need to shoot faster. Be ready to go. Come on, raise it back up. Raise it back up, man. Thank you. Is there another? Yes. There is. That's 4 for 4 if that first guy died. I never saw him stand back up. What's that noise? Let's try up in here. There's a rifle. Mm-hmm. And there's a body. That's gonna be my sniper. So I was very close.
No more to find here.
Thought he was by that tree. He was a little bit further than that. Into this structure now. After we search the dozen bodies we've got laying around outside. And that player doesn't really amount to anything new. Really makes me wonder. Yeah, operational overview.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
More rifle ammunition, always nice. thought I had killed one up there. But I don't see him. I guess I did. Shotgun ammo. God dang it. That would have been the trench gun.
Nothing else to find.
Interesting. Better stability, better muzzle velocity. Slightly better rate of fire. But the zoom goes down. I'm guessing instead of my 6. Does that go down to 4? Well, that one's got worse damage. This one doesn't. Why is this one? Kar98K, the same weapon. Check that out. Yeah, they're considered the same. Yeah, just 4x. I really don't like that scope, though. I'm honestly, just based on the scope's crosshair, I'll keep this weapon.
No more to find here. Can't find anything else.
This must be Castle Hill, right? All the soldiers in and around Castle Hill. Ring the bell, destroy the artillery gun, find 2 more documents. Specific documents, though, not just any documents at all. Away. Maybe. Guess so. Jump right off of there. Thought he'd grab a hold. He usually does. Oh, there's a soldier right over there. And over there. 2 soldiers on that side. Definitely want that going on. Just really need to find a good perch to look out at that side of the place. Pop up here. There's one. Radio codes. I think we already had. I think we got those off an officer. So just 2 different ways to do it. A pacifist way, perhaps. And this is going to take me where? Way up. Oh, on the outer wall. That's pretty sweet if that's what we get. Yeah. This is more like it. There's the sound dampening. So where did those 2 go? There's one. Alright, let's get the distance before. It's not. Yeah, I thought it was up 50, but. Might as well take the time to be certain. One. Let's go. Soldiers in and around Castle Hill? Probably not, but let's check it. No. This is like a main quest. This isn't one to go by without us knowing. Okay. Curious about that structure. Very curious about that structure. Exactly the way I intended to do that. I was trying to take a quick shot if I needed to. Look at this. Little trench way in. That's fantastic. Got two out there.
Verschwunden. Haltet eure Augen offen.
Those things without here? Makes sense. Squandered it. There's no higher ground than this, so like, it's not a place where I'm going to go get good line of sight on these guys. This fucking guy.
Immer schön aufmerksam bleiben.
Ja, ich fühle mich beobachtet.
I don't think he has one. The one without the helmet. Come on, guy. This is just such a distance that I'm pretty sure I can just aim directly at it. Pretty sure. This guy, he's gonna come out. I mean, we could maybe get a shot. But with this one patrolling the way he is. I don't feel completely comfortable trying it. And that guy's looking over this way as well. I just want to start coming out here like he was. Alright, let's do something different here. It's a tough little spot. Can they hear these steps? Yeah.
Ich hab da was gehört.
One. If I can get that grenade though, that's a double kill.
Wir vermissen jemanden. Was das war. Mein Gott, er atmet nicht. Wir haben meinen toten Mann. Er wurde getötet.
Was war das? Seht lieber mal nach.
Hab was ich nicht hält.
Sofort rüber damit aus.
Das ist für mein.
The other guy goes. Oh shit. Oh, okay, I see. Nice. think I did it. Yes! Took me 3 shots to do it, but we got that done. Alright, yeah, let's hold this up. Yes, grenade and bow shot 1. We got it. We got it.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Because of your Khalil. Okay. I don't know why I expected him to happen, but. Alright, got Castle here cleared. And let's put food on that. And let's go. Alright. What? Told me Kazuya was clear, but now I'm hearing bullets. I also feel like I'm starting to talk with a little bit of this. I don't know why that's happening.
Guess
I'm just talking too much in one setting. Or sitting. Okay, he doesn't even have anything to search for. So we can cross this bridge if we choose. But I don't think we do. I think we go back across to this area first. And we'll attack this as our final objective. At least, oh, there's a guy right there. They told me Castle Hill was clear. Man, I can't say this. They told me it was clear. But then this other guy just showed up. Is it just miscellaneous reinforcements for exploded artillery? Kind of like in the dockyard, whenever we would take out a gun, just a bunch of enemies would just show up. Got the bullet back when I thought that. Reusable bullets. Alright, let's head out this way. I think we've searched all these buildings. There's only 2 here. Got the radio codes in this one. And then something else in the other one. This leads me to the outer wall. The way we got there. Yeah, we definitely searched all this. So why are we searching again? Because we fucking didn't search it all. You silly man. Silly man. Two pounds of ice. And let's just choose to pick that thing back up. Probably won't. Okay, so we're heading the whole way. Now let's take the next path. And I think we're, whoop, not the button I meant. I think we're still, yeah, we still need 2 more documents. Which is upsetting to me. Because I don't feel good about it. Don't feel good about it. But I hear a noise that kind of sounds like a pack. Maybe going and getting a pencil place might be a good sense. Idea. That'd be the best idea in the world. Got a long way to go to get back there. But I think it's worth it. We still got a half hour here. I don't think this will be a five-parter. That's good news. Unless I just decide, you know, let's spend some extra time looking for these optional objectives. That's the only way I see this being an additional part. But I don't know if I'll do that or not. I did it on that one mission, like there was something I hadn't found. The mission where we had to destroy that super gun on the bridge. I went back to look for... Oh, the transport depot. Yeah, I went back to look for the transport depot. So it's not unprecedented that I would go back and look for something. Sometimes I found what I thought was right here. And now I don't see it. So we may... no longer have a choice here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I used it. I was right here. And I shot it at the tank. And then I just walked back here and I switched it out for something. So it's gone now. Which is a shame. Because I want it. I want to have it. Oh, I have to go up in this thing to get around. Interesting. Interesting. Not interesting. Interesting. Oh, that's such a strange word to hear pronounced. Interesting. That's not how that word goes, right? Okay, this might look up here. And if we want to be over there. Don't hurt yourself too bad. This is the sort of running I was doing when I was searching for the remote control device. Is that what it was? Remote guidance system, maybe. That's obviously not what I wanted to do. It happened, unfortunately. This seems like a decent time to just toss the team and the team off there. Let's do that. We're pretty close. They went the opposite way though. So that's not that. Let's just check bandages. Hey, we need one. Okay. Nobody's aware of us at the moment. Well, they know we're here, but they don't know where. chose to. Or, you know, maybe we can't. Maybe we're wrong. Maybe we overestimated ourselves. Now they're aware of us. Would it be a decent idea to go around and come back up the side? Seriously, man? They're gonna come right up on our ship. Surprising tactics, I'm giving that. Oh, Jesus! Don't look down the scope when they're that close, man. You know you don't need that. You know you don't need that scope. Alright. This is... he's there. That's before we took that shot that really set them off. Because he wasn't alive to point out where it came from. They don't quite know where it came from. Is that what's happening right now? He wouldn't have stood up if he did. Yeah. That tank doesn't know if it killed me. Like, it just littered my area with bullets. But has no way to confirm whether I died. Trying to keep the trees between me and it. Hope it stays on the control. These are dead. Like, did it just run over its own people? Like, it seems like that might be what happens with these things. Alright, regular TNT, please. What? Don't shoot the fucking... Oh my god. Throw it. Throw it. God, it's so fucking stupid. On him. That was a mistake. Not a costume one. It'll just be a little extra time before. Do what we intended. Unless I have stick in it, I do. That's just what we'll do. Thank you. off. No. Oh. We did disable. We did manage to disable. Search this guy. These four that were dead right here, it really does seem like these tanks just run over their own people. And we of course found the letter, but it wasn't about Abbott. Which is frustrating, of course. Let's search this little estate. Hopefully we find something that will help us. What are we seeing right now? I'm calling this the monastery right here. We need to kill Piero. We need to destroy another artillery gun. We need to ring a bell, and we need to find two documents about Abbott. Your thoughts regarding the app. You currently believe he is a good character. To Piero. A note to Friar Giovanni about the abbot. Now, if these are in any order, then we should have gotten these two first, but I don't know that they're in any order like that. Friar Giovannino. I am concerned. I won't lie, I'm concerned that we're not gonna find these letters. It bothers me quite a bit, but we're heading into the monastery proper right now. Consequence. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh boy. Didn't even see him. But now it's too late. Now he's moving. That might have been a guy. Right at this is it's gonna jump only very slightly if we get the shot. Ooh, wind was a little more harsh than I expected. So he now believes somebody's shooting at him. That actually just reminded me. Oh, another comment I received was something about turning the kill cam to max. Frequently. Quick cameras. Only show quick bullet cameras. I think we'll just keep it where it is. This is fine. They were saying that it might help me with my aim, but nice shot! Oh my god! Oh, I feel nice about that. That shot made me feel nice. You see, because I could see the smoke trail and I saw the way it curved right into him. Oh, that made me feel good. That made me feel like a real boy. Alright. Still got two more suppressed bullets. We will use those if we have to. We're actually getting a little low on time on this video, so part 4 is going to be coming pretty soon. Nothing? You got nothing for me? I didn't expect that. So yes, they're definitely aware there's somebody, but this is where those damn ghost legends come from. They just don't know where these shots are coming from. They're just seeing heads explode. And they're not even hearing anything except whatever sound that makes. An exploding skull, I'm sure it has a sound. And that's the sound they hear. And that's gotta suck. An understatement, maybe? 90, so just a tiny, tiny jump, but a lot of wind here. And I am not exactly pleased about that. I mean, I could take this shot, but I just don't trust myself with that much wind to do it. So. Oh, hello. Exactly time to stress this one. Fuck his teeth! That's what we do! That is what we do. If you thought this was going to be anything else but a teeth fucking party, you came to the wrong video, my friend. Friar's house, couldn't it? Couldn't it? Come on, couldn't it? That's a pistol. We can make use of that for sure. Oh, a generator. Hello, generator. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Don't know why I assumed the house would be empty. That was my mistake. I apologize for that. I do want to put the spread stamina in just, you know, just in case. Ah, shit. Alright. Never mind that then. Here. Looks like there might be a ladder down into a tunnel. And they also have a stairs into the catacombs. Very nice.
What is this place?
I don't know. Catacombs? Perhaps? That's gotta be about the abbot, right? 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 let's check, actually. Yes, it is. That's good news. So now all we need is the letter to the friar? Yes. Right here. Note to Friar Giovanni about the abbot. So, I'm optimistic. I'm optimistic we can keep this strain going. Came in that way. I'd like to go out this way if possible. But I don't. Oh yeah, we can definitely do that. I forget about the platforming elements sometimes. We don't need to just climb directly up. We can hop to here and then shimmy. I don't know why, but just sometimes I forget that that's an option. Okay. This might take us somewhere. Like, I'm not sure. Obviously. Yeah. I'm a blind playthrough. I'm like, I don't know where this goes. Ah, this is stupid. Okay, this is very labyrinthian. Okay, that's... This is inside. This just takes me directly inside the monastery. We still need to destroy an artillery gun. We need to ring a bell and we need to find this note to the friar. There's a note right there. Come on.
The parable of the Good Samaritan.
Son of a bitch. Not what I wanted. Oh, we can go in here, but we also, can we climb that pipe by any chance? No. Alright, this is definitely pistol with suppressed ammo territory. At this stage. I'm honestly getting a little nervous that this is just going to take me directly to the target. I'm always worried about the mission ending before I'm ready. And that's what I'm afraid might be happening right here. That was way too many freaking bullets. I kind of got panicking. I was afraid he was gonna alert others. 5 letters from home. Got that one.
I think I've grabbed all I can.
And there's my timer. Just as this guy gets on the boat. We'll cut the video right here, and I'll probably just sprint back the way I came. Make sure, you know, we're not missing things. You know, I like to explore everything.